note for residents in Vigo County. After a string of dry weather days and at least one brush fire, officials have declared a burn ban. Vigo County commissioners enacted that ban today. It will remain in effect until November 15th at noon. The Indiana Department of Homeland Security's statewide map of active burn bans in Indiana also shows a burn ban